Hello everyone, Mr. Jordwell, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2, the game that I also really freaking, oh, it's so wonderful, I love it, yes, it's a game that I really enjoy, if you didn't understand by all of those shimmy-shammies that I wanted to call verbs, or a sentence, or just me saying stuff just to passing the loading screen, because I cannot be asked to edit properly. Yes, you're gonna have to suffer. Okay, no, I won't check my emails. And yes, I have to take Miranda because they're gonna have... Why that? Why? Well, less sexualized, so... By the way... Jacks were cooler like that. Yeah, let's go with... Oh, he always gave the best response, so let's go with that. Okay, that's my part. And we're going to Ilium, going to Ilium, not to be confused with Helium, because this is like the lightest of the gases. If I'm correct, though it's been a while since I did science. Oh, it's so wonderful. Now I'm not looking at her butt. Or yes, I was. Okay, Grand Crush Bobots.
Welcome to Nos Astra, Commander Shepard.
Concierge.
You've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit.
What else?
My name is Karina.
Sorry,
if
but...
If you need information about the area, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Okay, I might come off as a dumbass, but concierge in French is actually janitor. So, what the fuck?
Who instructed you to waive the
Maybe
fees?
I just don't know it in English.
The order came from Liara to Sony, who paid all fees...
Yay! Sony!
She also asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander. Please enjoy your stay.
I'll try. Move along.
Customs records indicated Justicar named Samara is visiting this port, Shepard. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor. You may wish to speak with her regarding the whereabouts of Thane Krios, the assassin on your dossier, as well. Also, I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved
she's
for
just...
eternity and will be waiting.
She's there.
Thank you, Edie.
She's right there. She has something to say.
No, you don't understand. I lost it somewhere. Pardon me, I'm on a call.
Okay, sorry, my cell phone is acting up. And now I won't be asked to...
25.
Sure.
Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard? You're Commander Shepard?
Yes.
I saw your... I guess you would say your aura.
What?
I'd recognize you anywhere.
Yeah.
I was asked to give you a message if I saw you. It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
Oh!
What message were you asked to give?
Oh, that's a secret agent.
Shepard, we hide. We borrow. We build.
Okay.
But we know that you seek those who suffer.
Oh no, it's Zarakdai.
When the time comes, our voice will join with yours, and our crescendo will burn the darkness clean. Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again.
What?
Because of you.
I'm glad to hear that you're rebuilding. Are you somewhere close by?
The Rachni Queen is not here. That message is one of many memories I carry from her.
Okay.
I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a
That's
purpose.
Actually, I'm actually speechless that the Queen would remember us like that.
The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
Thank you for giving me that information.
Be well, Commander Shepard.
Well, it's a good thing, because now I don't have to be discriminative about her. She did some... Merchant. Okay, I just have... that could Burundi. Okay, I won't... No. I will do that off-screen, because I'm not sure you want to see that right now.
Of course. I can help you with the console.
It's actually very interesting that the Rachni Queen would be interested in that. And, well, it's... Of course, we saved her life, so... It only makes sense, but, well...
I'm gonna have that asshole arrested.
What?
Watch yourself if you go in there. Some human is causing trouble. He's demanding that I sign the place over to him.
there anything I can do?
Yeah.
Oh no. That crap might fly on Omega, but this is Ilium. I'm hooking up security cams now. If he or anybody else causes trouble, I'll have their asses arrested.
Then why did you just care to tell me all this? I went in the wrong direction, didn't I? Yes, I did. Oh crap, Jenna Parsini. That was a girl. That was a covered up.
Shepard? The news said you were dead.
I'm not.
What happened?
No, wait. Probably classified. Forget I asked. You just have to lie. It's been a couple of years. I'm Gianna Parasini, Novaria
yes.
Internal Affairs.
Yes, I remember you.
Administrator Anna.
And you would remember her too if you watch my behind the channel.
Happy to help. What happened to Administrator Analeas?
He made the one mistake Novaria won't tolerate. He got caught taking their money. He's doing a few years in white-collar prison.
Yes.
More importantly, he won't work in the field again.
Yay.
Sit down. If I remember right, I owe you a beer.
Yes, you do. Beer. Okay, after that, I'm going to do something important. But
what brings you to Ilium? You know, that you can talk about.
You ever
about.
Heard of the collectors?
They're okay, just... Shepherd. Okay, she promised me a beer, and I'm not having this beer, so... Okay, I will help her in due time, but right now, me has to go to speak to Lily.
Have you seen a sorry commando unit before? Few humans have.
She's such a badass now.
Either you pay me, or I flay you alive with my mind. Shepard, Nyxeris, hold my calls.
My name is Nyxeris.
Shepard.
What's up, girl? How you doing? That's it?
My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
Sources now?
Yeah, that's...
A few. Sources, contacts, even a little
she
hired muscle.
She even went like...
I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... Well... For the past 2 years.
Yes.
And now you're back. Gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
You're well informed.
That's not exactly
friendly.
Knowledge.
Yeah.
Neither is you being alive, Shepard. Information is my business now.
She's such a badass now. It's awesome.
Finding people, I'm happy to help.
There's an Asari named Samara
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I need you to find her much harder.
Find her?
Samara.
Sorry, yeah.
Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara.
Cool.
You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Why would Samara have to register with a tracking officer? Is she
no,
a
she's just
no.
a car.
In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar.
Yes.
One of an ancient sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
Thanks for the help. That's all I need.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with,
yeah, come with
me.
What about you, Liara? I could use your help.
Yes, I could.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have commitments here. Things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are
no,
you in trouble?
No trouble. But it's been a long 2 years.
Oh, just... It's just Shadow Broker, all right.
If you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust.
Yay!
If you could disable security at key points around Ilium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will... Thank you, Shepard.
Yay!
This may help me pay a great...
Okay, summer of time. Sorry for the delay.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
Okay, Officer Dara.
No, I haven't hacked...
Sup! Point me to the Justicar.
I don't suppose you'd remember me. I'm Shiala. We met on
that Saren's was you?
During the Geth attack. Saren had given me to the Thorian creature as a slave, and you killed it, and saved me. I promised to help Zeus Hope recover. I'm actually here on Ilium for just that purpose.
Is there something I can do to help?
Yep.
I'd appreciate it. I've reached the limits of my diplomatic abilities.
Okay.
I prefer not to start trouble.
Okay.
Some of the colonists had health problems as a result of the Thorian control.
Yes, bullet, because I had to kill them, some
survey
of them.
Group to do some medical scans. But the medical contract apparently allows the company to perform invasive procedures without our consent.
Okay.
That's why I'm here.
Then
I'll talk to the survey group.
I appreciate it, Shepard.
Cool.
The barrier front.
But I actually wanted to speak to Dara. Oh, here she is. Well, that's awesome, though. I really love... Okay, her neck was turned in a weird angle. Yeah, that's actually cool to see the people from the other game.
Can I help you with something?
I don't remember how
I'm looking for
this.
An Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or... Did she kill somebody already?
Chill the fuck down, Dara.
Relax. I just need to
speak.
Yeah. Good. Samara's the first Justicar I've seen on Ilium.
Okay.
If I'm lucky, things will stay peaceful. She
you
went to the
won't
commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that belt... Just
cool. Action. Action.
Justicars
cool.
Justicars embody our highest laws.
Yes. Yes. I really don't care about you right now. I need to find the Justicar. They've been running for way too long right now. I want to fix things up. Because I'm going to have to do something. Because... Yeah... The fourth game is coming real soon. Oh. Well, I am a biotic, so I'll solve things. While my tech guy and my boom boom guy is gonna do all the work. I don't need to check my emails. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Escorting a Volus, really.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh.
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that.
Of course.
It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
You have a mustache. Well, I suppose it's a mustache thing.
Victim is your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out.
Boom.
I'll let you know when you can leave.
In a buddy bag.
That Justicar that just showed up. Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
Then just leave.
Unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
His name is it really Pitney Four? I don't have a Thurian escort. I have a Thurian and a Krogan escort. And I'm Shepard, because fuck you. Talk to the locals. Yay. Yeah, his name is really Pitney.
As if that weren't it.
Okay, sorry if I skipped the dialogue, but I doubt the Volus will cooperate. What's up?
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run.
Hello. What's up?
Nothing to see here. Move along.
I'm Shippy, you bitch. Oh, okay then. Okay, I guess it does. I don't care about the official, I want to speak with the actual... Yay! Why would I choose... Okay, detective! What's up?
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
Funny.
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Pretty please.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble.
I need to recruit Samara for my
yes.
mission.
Yes. So please...
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
Best kind.
Getting her out of my district,
this is why I always
take
grunt with me.
She's at the crime scene.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her.
Just
I have no interest.
How do I get to the
be careful?
I have to go.
Just let me go, please.
Good luck.
Thank you.
We better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
True that. This was I like this combination, because Garrus now is such a freaking badass in the second game. In the first one was pretty awesome, but the fact is that now he's the Archangel, even though he's more Garrus now, because he doesn't need to be the Archangel. Yay! Like I was saying, he's Garrus now. He doesn't need to be the Archangel. But still.
Understood.
Right, Shepard. Yeah, what? Yeah.
I'm on it.
Okay, I guess. He's such a badass, but he's always will be the more head on his shoulder type. Well, as for Grunt, he's like juvenile Rex on crack. Like that? crap. Okay, one down.
Engaging hostile.
The fuck, eh? Was that Garrus? I just got finished to tell you guys I was level-headed, and then he goes like, headshot or something. I was so shocked that I didn't. Ooh, cutscene, cut. Yes. Oh yes.
Those were my best troops.
Neck boobies. Ooh. Hello.
Where did you send her?
You think I'd betray her?
Yes.
She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
She's a Justicar. She can do worse.
The ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
I don't think so. Not if I can help it. Dality. Oh, she's going after her. I think she had enough. Oh, the high hoop thing.
The ship she left on.
Go to hell.
She doesn't even have a gun. That's the scary part.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
Sup?
My name is Samara.
I know.
Servant of the Justicar Code.
I know that
my
too.
My quarrel is with these Eclipse Sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me.
Okay.
Are we friend or foe?
Oh.
That merc was wounded and helpless. Do you just kill anyone who won't help you?
If my cause is important enough, yes. Are you different?
I've killed enemies, but always with good reason.
Yep.
I answer to a code that is clearly defined. If my actions are true to that code, I am just. If they are not, I am unjust. I don't pretend it is a simple matter, or that it seems right to me. But I sleep well at night, and that is more than most can say. How may I be of service to you?
Going up against suicide.
Just that. Just that. I mean, I was about to say something, but
I sense the truth in what you say, and it humbles me. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive.
We'll get him.
I cornered her here, but the
we'll get her.
Smuggled her off world.
Okay.
I must find the name of the ship.
Oh, it's her daughter.
The trail goes
now remember.
Cold. I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective.
I just love how she just deflects the threat.
I will not have to resist. My code obligates
threats.
Me to cooperate with
threats.
You one day.
I remember how to
after
say that.
Return to my investigation.
Yes, I do I speak English great. No, I don't.
You won't be able to stop me.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
Boom.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship.
Yes,
do
I will.
That, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
Do you have any leads?
Please.
The Volus merchant Pitney 4 is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the
is that
space.
Oh, no, don't tell me that's the mission.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me. Thank you, Shepard.
Thank you. Did I ever told her my name? Okay, I will put it on the biotics. Hey, asshole, I don't like you.
Hello again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
Start
Why
talking.
Why are the mercs after you?
I know nothing about any mercenaries, Earth Clan. I'm merely an innocent merchant trying to make his way in life.
The Eclipse are out for your blood. I need your help to break into their base.
Please?
Shouldn't we work together?
Please?
Yes. You're right, Earth Clan. I'm desperate.
Yes?
I've got angry mercs after me, and now this Asari Justicar.
So talk.
Let's talk.
Yes.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers.
I want that too.
It also is toxic.
I don't want that anymore.
I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse.
Okay,
so they are perturbed and want to kill me.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your
did.
Actions finally caught up with you.
Yeah, he did put up on himself. On himself.
True
itself.
And true.
Yes.
But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world.
Yes.
I need the name of the ship she left on.
Pretty please.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base.
Oh, finally, action.
I do have a pass card they issued me to
yes,
bring my goods
yes,
in.
Yes, 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 yes.
Well, I had to return. Take it.
Okay, now we're cooking with frickin' gasoline. Okay, use. That's a big-ass elevator. Well, most probably like industrial or something. Because those elevators are really big. That's my point. Nothing more to it. Okay. Just shoot it? Is that very hard? I wouldn't think so. Open the door!
Weakening their integrity!
Like that? You're weakening my integrity? Oh, just go die.
Not designed for specialized ammunition.
Shepard, my scans confirm that the chemical compound will boost biotics. However, concentrated
die.
Exposure will cause severe tissue damage. I recommend limited exposure.
Come on!
Really?
Impact shot.
Crap. Okay. Shit, toxic level. No, then no, 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 no.
Mind over matter.
Mind over that. Come on. How about that? How about that for mind over matter? That's right. You're Paolo Goop now.
Yeah, right on your ass.
And what just Grunt said? I was about to say Garrett. Why do they scream like that? That's weird. I'm tired of that shit. Okay, done. Oh, don't give me ammo, please. Ooh. I found some myself some power. Yay. Yeah, I just heard Goddess, so... No, there's somebody in there. Yeah, I just saw that on the floor. Wrong move. Don't.
Wait, stop!
I'm stopping.
My weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
Then I didn't show and shoot either.
Whatever. Pretend to keep breathing.
I'm not one of them.
Okay, I understand where we would get mad.
I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
Yep. Get your gun down. Thank you.
Get out of here, Elnora. If you so much as jaywalk, I will find you.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, I'm going. Thank you.
Did she just bow before leaving? Oh, well, I guess it was like a head start.
Oh, what's this?
Yay! Biotic damage. I would need that. Because I love being a biotic. Like, I love the mage type in Mass Effect. Oh, is that the part that I really love about that game? Oh, I think it's not.
Ready to engage.
It didn't work as I thought it would. I thought it would be awesome, but I forgot that. They die easily! Oh crap! I really... I was about to see- Ah, crap!
Right on your ass.
I just shot her in the V. That's not cool on my part. Try that for a mind of a matter now. Oh! Come on. Oh, no, I don't like that. I don't want anything of it. Oh, crap. No. Put the toxin down, please. I want nothing of it. Okay.
Incoming!
Crap. Okay, things are getting better. I still don't like that big cloud though. Crap, that was bad on this shit. Okay, I won't just go up there just yet. Yay, hacking! And the hacking that I kinda love. No, this is not what I... No, nah. Crap. I was so simple, I just effed it up real bad. That was so dumb of me. I should have just been cautious. I just dwindled. Okay. Why'd they make this weird sound? Is my game jammed or bugged or something? Garrus! Out of the screen! Please! You just doomed your friend! Okay. Crap, it's still...
worthless.
It's not really worthless, cause... it's not a mech, why do we call that a mech? Okay, taxi. Oh, okay, no, 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 no. Okay, cool. Anything there? Hello.
Deploying warfield.
Deploying your death. How about that? Whoa! Oh crap. I don't like the views of that. Cool. I don't like the sightings of this gunship. I really don't like that. And we missed her. Fuck. No!
I'll put them down.
Yes! There we go.
Take that. Who said that? Oh, okay. I'll play general for a while. Fuck that! It went just right. Game, I can't see through walls, I hope. What the?
Yeah,
oh,
right,
she's getting
ass.
So annoying. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on, do that! Crap. Seems to be working. Sorry if I was silent during that point. It was a highly stressful moment. But I'm glad we passed through that. And I'm glad we got to share that together. And I'm shutting all the hell up. Because I can work forward and do stuff. And... oh, a clue. It's going to be a boss fight. Yay. Well, I'm pretty sure it will. Such a boss fight. It's so a boss fight.
We've been spotted.
What the fuck happened? Okay, back to cover. Yeah, requesting assistance. How about requesting no more bullet to the face? How about that? Okay. Yeah, that's such a boss. Such a boss battle. I'm gonna say Bows. Fuck that. Buzz battle incoming. Buzz. Yeah! Because fuck you! And I shouldn't put myself into such stupid cover. Come on. Come on. I got a solution for you, big shit, big ass shit. Oh! Ah, crap.
Yeah, right on your ass!
Oh, it works like a miracle. Oh, this is why I love the particle gun. Because it do some damage!
And stay down.
Oh, they send us that. I wasn't aware of this. Maybe I should shut it dead. What do you think? Maybe I should shoot it, maybe. And I really don't care right now. Oh, okay, it's already dead. You see, you don't need me. You can do everything you want, Grant. Because you're not Rex. Because Rex is awesomer than you. Time to bypass the door. Doop de doop de doop. Yeah, that's one of those. Ah, crap. Okay. Things are looking a little bit better. Yes. I took way too much time to do that, like usual. I'm keeping that particle gun.
This looks like a shipping manifest.
Yep.
It shows that Pitney 4 sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse.
Okay.
Along with 600 units of Red Sand.
Okay.
This isn't the information Samara needs.
Valuable information.
We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, it's still very valuable. Oh, okay, that was just that. I thought it was like something more or something. Did I miss anything back there? No, yes, I'm still going to look because I'm very curious. Sometimes you can miss some old stuff and things, and sometimes you can just like waste the precious time of your viewers. It's so great. Frick, it's already 8, and I need to edit that by tomorrow. But I won't stop. I'm gonna do like the whole thing, through and through, the whole mission. Oh, I need to save for future. This one is just great. You're gonna love this one. If I is the one I remember. Oh yes, it is. He's like super high on the red side.
I am a biotic god. I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotic made flesh.
Oh, it's a screw it.
I don't know what drugs you're on, but stay back and I won't shoot you.
Okay, I don't want it to go that.
Scandalous words. I am a great wind that will sweep all before me like a great wind. A great biotic wind.
You're super high, but now I'm freaking...
Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness.
You're a Volus. You're not made for fighting. Well made.
They may laugh when I fall over. But they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am amazingly powerful.
Grunt is actually scared of him. He's like, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm curious.
Are you part of Pitney Force trade group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney.
When I was mortal.
Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
I don't think
he's reported anything.
Face it, Pitney will pick money over friends every time.
Boom.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people.
Yeah, you can't step on him. Because you're kind of his people if you're speaking of race.
Is in the next room.
Yes.
I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
Okay.
This idiot is no challenge to anyone.
I will tear her apart. My biotics
Grant is
are
losing
unstoppable.
Patience.
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her bionic-rich blood.
I love that guy.
My ascension.
Oh, I nearly missed that.
But great wind, bionic god.
Yeah.
What was I saying?
I don't know. You're tired.
I'm.
You're tired. Go to sleep.
Tired. You may be right. Yes, I'm tired.
The only Volus. Does he have a lightsaber?
Destroy the universe.
Sure looks like a lightsaber.
Useless.
I just. Oh, come on. Don't give me that crap. Okay, I didn't want him to menace him. I just wanted to say, like, you're high, bro. But sometimes, like, it's written, you're high. And instead of just noticing he's high, you're high. I'm gonna kill you for it. This is not what I wanted to say. Come on, I'll kill you. I'll kill you so gladly. Oh. Hello. Yeah, orange and blue, it's so passe.
You smuggled that filthy creature off world.
You're gonna die.
First a Justicar shows up. Now you.
Yeah, that's worse than Justicar, because it's Shepard with biotics.
At least
bitch.
I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass.
Yeah, I can do that too, you know?
I've seen it.
They
impact shot!
Okay, no, they. You see, you're not the only one who's biotic-ing all over the place. Or, I'm the only one with that. I care so little about the toxicity of that freaking thing. I'll just go and wreak havoc nonetheless. Yes, you just pulp on the ground.
Some record of that ship must be around here.
Yes, some must.
That the ship the crazy Asari wanted to find?
Yep.
Should we head back to the police station and give it a name? Or
let's
look
go
around first?
Let's do this.
Let's give
let's
her the name
this
and keep
let's
moving.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Return to Samura. I will return to my beloved Samura. Wait. Oh, I have to talk to him again.
I don't know what they put in me, but I thought I was... Well, you saw. Anyway, thank you.
My pleasure, Nipkoot.
Thank you for removing the... Also, merely out of curiosity.
You never know when something like this might come in.
If it might...
I will change my mind. Just stay right there. No, that. You will leave. What's up, Sammy? Do you have to do that Zen thing always?
I got the name of the ship. Your fugitive left here 2 days ago on the AML Demeter.
Boom.
Shepard, you impress me.
I know
you'll
I'm very impressive.
You'll fulfill your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine.
Get naked?
I am ready to leave immediately, if that will satisfy your superiors, detective.
I think she'll be happy.
Justicar, it has been an honor having you in my station.
Now get the fuck off!
Kill me too.
The Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
I must be sworn to your service so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code.
There you will. I'll give you that. Don't worry. What the fuck did you do? Energize! What the fuck she's doing? Just tell me.
The code, I will serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are my morals. Your wishes are my code.
Great! I want to learn to do that, because I'm a biotic too.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
I'm Sheppy. Better used to it.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
I'm honored.
I see that this is a very important act, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a Justicar can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes.
We have Grunt there.
Shall we return to your ship?
I need to speak to the detective.
What the fuck?
Thanks for getting Samara out of my district.
I just love her, like,
I
what?
I tell my granddaughters about meeting a Justicar. And you've just upped my chances of living long enough to have grandkids.
You're welcome.
Happy to help, Detective. You don't have an easy job down here.
Tell Actually, me yes.
Still, you and Samara take bigger risks than I'll ever have to. Okay, enough with all the congratulations. I've still got a spiraling crime rate.
I have proof that Pitney 4 smuggled in red sand and illegal weapons tech.
I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts.
Yes.
This is a big help, Shepard. I can't do much to thank you, but we do have a small discretionary bounty fund.
Cool.
Take this.
Yes. Awesome.
I'll be on my way.
Be well. Value the Justicar.
Love it.
I've never heard of one working with a human before.
Well, get used to it. Oh, I'm rubbing that. Before we end this video, because it's all the time that we have for today, I'm going to have to tell you guys till next. While there was a cow! Where the renegade points is. Well, it's all the time that we had for today. I'm going to have to tell you guys till next time, but right after.
I'm still grounded. What's going on?
Same channel, same gentleman.
I'm still grounded.
Crap! I wanted to see his demise! I wanted to see the fear on his eyes when he see that he's go- Wow, very masculine outfit. When I'm just gonna like understand that we're just freaking like putting his ass into jail, but no, I won't get to have this satisfaction because shit fuck. Same channel, same gentleman. Yeah, good people. Fuck!
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse Sisters run this area.
They don't have to admit it! Just hear the gunshots! And the freaking yellow things. You'll get it.